From the Tantara mine, Katanga Copper Crescent in the Congo, we have an underlying matrix of calcite, and then on top of this we have chatucite. Chrysocolla dusting the chatucite, white or pale blue chrysocolla dusting the chatucite. Can display this guy all the way around, but what I like is the vug. Let's just get back to the vug. Ah, here we go. This is the interesting piece. And then as we look inside, we have botryoids. Appears to be botryoids, but if you look on a cross-section of these chatucites, you find that it's tiny little needles which form together into what appears to be botryoids. Could display it this way around too. Beautiful. These leave one speechless. They are so aesthetic. Well, this one's pretty much only got the one point of display, which is this lovely vug formed with a little bit of calcite. So the white, the blue contrasting so beautifully with the calcite. Accurate indication of color is pretty much this. This is a pretty, pretty accurate. We've got a telegraph bird or a non-starting car bird in the background.